contact forms. Simple plugins that allow people to ask you questions, get in touch with you, right? Well, yes, but also no. They can be so much more than that. A contact form, or a good contact form, can accept payments. They can run surveys and polls. There's a lot of scope to what a contact form can do for you if you get the right one. But even contact forms that are nice and powerful can sometimes be difficult to use. You need a bit of ease of use, maybe something that's drag and drop, no code. So again, you've got to be careful about what you choose, and that's what I'm here to help you with today. We're going to break down some of the very best contact form plugins, and we're going to break them down into their pros, their cons, and try and help you decide which one is going to be best for you, along with telling you what we think are the best points for every single contact form. We're going to start big with what we consider to be the best overall contact form for WordPress, and that is WPForms. What are the pros? Why do we like WPForms? Well, for a starter, it's really beginner friendly with a great drag and drop builder. It is also free. Now, there is a more premium plan, so we're going to put free as a pro. But then if you want more advanced features, you can then check out the premium plan, which is going to allow you to do things like make payments. So the premium plan, its features, is also going in our pros section. We also really like the integrations that WPForms has. If you're using an existing tool, the chances are you're going to be able to integrate it with WPForms. You're going to be able to generate surveys using WPForms, which can be really powerful for gauging your audience's interest in a certain thing or guiding the direction of your website. And you've got excellent documentation, you've got excellent support, and there's a really great community using WPForms, so there's always help available should you need it. So for the cons, we are also going to include the fact that to get those advanced features, you may need to buy the premium plan. So of course, that means it might cost you some money. That will go in as a con. And if you are super experienced with code or something like that, then WPForms' user-friendly interface might not be for you. You might want to get super complex with things, and that user-friendly breakdown might not be what you want. But on the whole, it's a very minor con, but we're going to put it up there anyway. So why are we picking WPForms as our top pick? Well, you've got your ready-made templates, your drag and drop builder, it comes with built-in spam protection, and you've got those powerful features from the advanced plan. Overall, WPForms, pretty unbeatable. Pricing is going to be $49.50 for the year. All the prices that I reference today are going to be correct at the time of recording, and to get the best possible price whenever you're watching this, hit the link down in our description. Next up, we've got Formidable Forms, which is our best for advanced contact form solutions. So what are our pros? We've got an all-in-one builder, which is really great for complex solutions. And those complex solutions are things like surveys, payment forms, and quizzes, all able to be built using Formidable Forms. Just a little bit more complex. And just like WPForms, you've got some really great integrations here, things like email marketing and payment platforms. Your downsides are, due to the slightly more advanced nature, it can be a little too complex for beginners, and it can also be maybe slightly overwhelming for anybody who's not a developer. So why would we choose it? We choose it as a great value option for advanced users and developers. Pricing also has a huge variety, and that very much depends on what tools you want, and it starts down at around $79 and goes all the way up to well over $500. So make sure you're getting exactly what you want when you pick your plan. Next up, we've got HubSpot Forms, which is our personal pick for best marketing integrations. So what are our pros? Well, because this is coming from HubSpot, you've got a really great integration with HubSpot's existing tools. So you're going to get access to HubSpot's CRM, and you can use that in conjunction with their forms. And overall, that gives you a really powerful tool, gives you other really powerful tools, and the reporting that you can get from that, again, is really powerful. It's just a great way of bundling loads of stuff together and getting a great outcome at the end of it for you. What are the downsides? Well, the free version can be limited, and it's definitely not as powerful as either WPForms or Formidable Forms that we mentioned earlier. For pricing, we've got the aforementioned free plugin, but for the advanced features or for features you might be looking for, probably want to be looking at one of the paid plans. Remember to like the video and get subscribed to WP Beginner. Next up, we have our pick for best advanced functionality, and that is Gravity Forms. Gravity Forms is another one that has some really great integration. So again, if you're using an existing maybe email marketing software, you can tie that in with Gravity Forms. And then it's also got a really great, really intuitive and powerful drag and drop builder. Support options are also really great here, and we would definitely consider them to be on the premium range. For the downsides, there is no free version available, and for some of the functionality that you might want, you're actually going to need add-ons, which can make things a little bit more complex than you might want them to be. But with that said, why would we choose Gravity Forms? We would choose it because there are so many things you can add on, and because that drag and drop builder is particularly powerful and everything is highly customizable. For pricing, anywhere from around $40 up to just over $150 is going to get you a Gravity Forms license. Next up, we've got Ninja Forms, which is a really great freemium option. So of course the base plugin is free, and then you can add additional features for a premium price, or a more premium price. So that's our first pro, is that the base plugin is free and can be used across multiple sites. And then our other pro is that there are advanced features should you need them, as you want to develop and extend the functionality of the forms. Downsides are those premium extensions can become quite costly if you are looking to add several of them, and in the end the pricing can end up being comparable to just going straight ahead and buying a premium option. Why would we choose Ninja Forms? Because you get unlimited forms, and that freemium model is going to work for some people. For pricing, the base plugin is free. Of course it is. That's the whole idea of why it's on here. And then those extensions are going to be $99 for the year. So WP Forms, definitely our number one overall pick. And if you want to combine your contact forms plugin with your email marketing software, then I strongly recommend checking out this video right here. But that's all from me here today. I hope you've enjoyed it. Have a good one. I've been James, and I'll see you soon.